Open enrollment time. So many options. You have to do your homework. I decided to go with Together Connect Blue. I've had Highmark coverage before and I liked it, but add lowest cost plan to the mix? With all the prescriptions my wife and I are on? Sold. Almost as soon as I click submit, bing, I get a text. Thanks for enrolling. Your care team will be in touch. And sure enough, I get a call later that day. They're totally on top of it. They've pulled my records from when I was with Highmark before. They know about my arthritis and my cholesterol. And they're already coming up with a plan. First things first, they get me an appointment with a new doctor who's in network and a lot closer to my home. I like Dr. Perea. We talk about my prescriptions and I'm straight with him. The costs are beginning to stress me out. With my landscaping business, I don't earn as much in the winter. I have serious concerns about being able to afford my meds when January rolls around. And we talk about just how much time my wife and I spend in calling in refills, running to the pharmacy, figuring out who takes what when. It's a real headache. A couple of days later, Highmark calls. They tell me about a new home delivery service. I can get automatic refills on all my medications. Plus, they come pre-sorted and with labels I can actually read. I can even order vitamins and discounted over-the-counter meds. So it really is like a complete pharmacy delivered to my doorstep at no extra cost. Again, sign me up. My care team helps me transfer my prescriptions and download the app. They also help me replace a couple of my meds with much lower cost generics. This is paying off already. I add a supplement Dr. Perea recommended for my arthritis. Fast forward a couple of months, one of my meds is making me feel a little woozy. So I go see Dr. Perea. He has a pharmacist right there in his office who can update my prescription and drop it in the mail same day. My Highmark care team is on it too. I get a call that evening making sure everything is okay. It's nice knowing all these people are looking out for me. It saved me money, but it's also saved me time. Come spring, I can put both back into my landscaping business.